All right, good morning, guys. I don't know if you hear me, but it's the first day of the 3-day festival on the Wye. Some really good anglers here at the moment. Should be interested. I'll do the draw and I'll talk to you then.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the 3-day festival. So a little bit of housekeeping first. Obviously most of you know the sort of layout here and what we do. I have put some I've put the parking directions up, and obviously the regulars here will help anybody who doesn't know, and the zone numbers are on there as well. I've made one mistake, right, and it probably won't be the last, but I haven't put on the draw tickets, I haven't put A, B and C. Obviously it's A, B and C zone. I haven't actually written on the draw ticket, so you'll just have to set up yourself where which zone you're in, right? But it's an A, B, C rotation, right? I'm hoping that you're going to understand that.
But don't bank on it.
That's the only four pieces.
Back of the railing just shut during the match.
Yeah, so after. So there's six pegs on the railings. There's six pegs on the railing. There's a double gate that opens up. The peaks opened up. So you take your kit through there. But whoever the last one is before the start of the match, make sure those gates are shut. They're there because obviously there's a playground behind, and they don't want kids wandering down into the river. Okay.
Parking
up there as well.
Yeah,
sorry, yeah,
we had a little
right, so we have a bit over eager then. That's the plan, isn't it?
Okay, Clive Branson.
Scales and bird, right?
Probably should have done this in bigger writing room. Right, lecture. Clive Branson.
You got me in the end. 93.
93, Clive Branson. Yeah, here we are.
Okay. Right, so you saw the build-up and the draw for the 3-day festival. Basically, we got three sections. Oh, just had a bloody big cormorant just come up in the swim then. yeah, so I've drawn 93, which will be ABC section, I think. I'm not sure how they're doing it. But as I say, 93 is not the best peg. It shallows up than all the others, and also there's no back eddy. It's just a quick flow. You know, I'll show you now. So it's belting through a bit there. There should be fish around anyway. There's that cormorant just come up opposite. Don't know where the chuck. I see the thing is, I know this peg. So I've been on it before, and it sort of rises a bit, you know, and then it goes down, and the better peg is the one below. And there's, you know, they are roach sort of down the side, so I might set a little stick or a little feeder maybe down the side. But my I wanted to go for bleak, but you know, looking at it, there's no back eddy. There's it's quite fast actually, so. Well, we'll see. You know, the river's either going to come up or drop. I think it's coming up at the moment. It's not so coloured, so it got me thinking that the babel might show today. But this is not a noted babel area, you know. The one below me is the one, really. One leading up to the bridge. Was that on that, Clive Fletcher, I think? Yeah. Mm. Anyway, here's what it is. Give it my best shot. Just got to do well in the section. Over 3 days. Okay.
Thank you.
I can't see. Half of my peg is full of snags. Jamie, if I go down there, just tell me, I can't see. That's the only place I can catch is in front of you, though. Okay, I had a couple of on the float, and I've gone on the feeder now, and I'm getting fish on the feeder. I just had one then as I was talking to you. Basically, the pegging's very tight here, and as I was taking my float, as soon as it settled, it was in the other man's swim, Jamie Robbins, and he shouted at me a few times. So I thought, well, I'll put a little feeder down instead, and I'm getting a couple of little bites on it. So I'm catching roach. So it's about an hour to go now. So. I'll carry on. Okay, well, the match is finished. I had a few on the feeder in the end, and then the last sort of 10 minutes I went on the float and had a couple on that as well. So I've caught fish more or less on and off all day. What weight I got, I don't know, because as I said, Jamie Robbins below me kept shouting at me every time my float went past him, like. so I was a bit limited to the space I had. It's very, very short peg. All right, Dave. Oh, they're just going to weigh in now. Anyway, and one of the subscribers come along and say hello. What's your name?
Barry.
Mal, is it?
Barry.
Oh, Barry, you're from Hereford as well, aren't you? Yeah, he was telling me that the first time he ever saw me fish, he was a little grasshopper. And now he's a big grasshopper.
Yeah.
And you still do a bit of fishing, then?
Yes,
you?
I do.
Do you do match fishing at all?
I used to. Yeah. I'm getting back into it, so.
Oh, that's good. Okay. All right, well. Nice to see you. And let's do some weigh-in now. Let's see what we've got.
Yeah.
Okay, well, this is one of the best pegs. This is the end peg, 96. Normally a flyer, but with the water up like this. But mind you, he's had a good bag of fish here. He had a big chub as well.
You did two, yeah? Or are they 50? Yeah. Okay.
Two ways.
That's 30.
Second weight.
Can I have a look, Clive? It's 14-14.
Okay.
All right. 14-14.
Yeah. Is that 47.2. Right, this is a 95. This is under the bridge. A great peg when it's raining. We got a net full. We got a big net full as well.
Sorry?
Do you know what 101?
30. 30, he had 6 barber when he only swapped. The big guy, I don't know his name.
Hi Toby, sorry I missed you. I've been fishing.
Jamie got 2 nets.
What a fucking river.
Yeah. So the best weight done is
67.
And the next one then is 30?
30, yeah, but there's another, I think it's either 2 or 3 pounds to weigh in.
Yeah.
Come on, Bob. The Vegas is on, I think it's on 98 days.
Is it?
But he said, he hadn't weighed in, but he said he's gone okay.
I've got two. Two next, so we'll just.
You two weigh, shall we?
Yeah.
Okay, Kevin. Well, I'll talk to you later. I'll give you a call later.
21.8. Jamie's second weight.
Oh, you haven't. I don't think I got as much as Jamie.
What a muppet.
I'll give you half of that again. 21.8.
Brilliant.
£20 limit in the net, isn't it?
What's that? 40, 42 pounds, eh?
43.
43. 21
dead.
Do you want me to
put that
back,
Clive? Oh, lovely. Yeah, sorry, thanks. Okay, there you are then, £21. Way down in the section with that, unfortunately. I guess it was going to be down because I've had this peg before. Never done any good off it. But down on the tennis court, and there's 67, so that I might even win the match. You never know. Okay, see you tomorrow. Second day tomorrow. There's always two other days to fish for anyway. So they're like three opens. That's the way I look at it. Okay, thanks for watching. See you on the next one.